दिस इज़ अ फिन ट्यूब हीट एक्सचेंजर ट्रेनर किट, ऑर्डर कोड इज 29513B. सो दिस इज़ द ट्रेनर किट हियर, दिस इज़ द इलेक्ट्रिक गीजर फॉर सप्लाई ऑफ द हॉट वाटर, दिस इज़ द मैनोमीटर टू मेजर द एयर फ्लो, दिस इज़ डिजिटल टेम्परेचर इंडिकेटर टू ऑब्जर्व द डिफरेंट टेम्परेचर ऑफ कोल्ड एयर हॉट वाटर, दिस इज़ द मेन स्विच टू टर्न ऑन और ऑफ द किट, देर आर टू टॉगल स्विचेस प्रोवाइडेड, दिस वन इज़ फॉर वाटर हीटर एंड दिस वन इज़ फॉर द सेंट्रीफ्यूगल ब्लोअर. नाउ हियर वी कैन सी देर आर थ्री आउटलेट पाइप, दिस वन एंड दिस वन इज़ फॉर कोल्ड एयर आउटलेट एंड दिस वन इज़ फॉर हॉट वाटर आउटलेट. Now here, this is the water inlet pipe. With the help of this pipe, we will give the water supply. This is the release valve for the water inlet pipe, and there are also four valves provided for to change the direction of the air. So this is V1, this is V2, this is V3, and this is V4. This one is the centrifugal blower to provide the air, and here. This tube consists of two concentric tubes. The inner tube is having fins over its outer diameter, and through the hot water flows through the inner tube, and the cold air flows through the space between the inner tube and outer tube over the fins. Our first experiment is to observe the parallel flow. In parallel flow, valve V1 and V3 will be open, and V2 and V4 will be closed. Now, in parallel flow, the direction of the cold air is the same as the direction of the hot water. Now. So here we can see that V1, V3 is open, and through this pipe cold air is flowing out, and through that pipe hot water is flowing out. Now this one is the temperature of the air, and this one is the temperature of the hot water inlet pipe. So we can see the temperature is increasing, and this one here is the temperature of hot water outlet pipe, and through this you can observe the through the manometer reading you can observe the pressure of air. So write down this reading in this observation table, and the calculation, and you can perform the calculation that given in the manual, and with the help of this calculation we can find out the effectiveness of heat exchanger. So we can see that the temperature is increasing. First it was 18, now it is 19, and this is the temperature of the hot water outlet. Now also we can measure the flow of cold water outlet through this first second through this 1 liter measurement jar. So keep this here and take a stopwatch and find out the time is take to fill out the jar. The jar is of 1 liter. Now our next experiment is for counter flow. So in case of counter flow, first open all the valves. Open all the four valves. After that, we will close valve V1 and V3, and we will keep V2 and V4 closed. In counter flow, this is the temperature of hot water outlet. This is the temperature of hot water inlet. This is the manometer reading for the pressure of air flow, and in counter flow this is the hot water flow coming out through the pipe, and the cold air is coming out through this pipe. And take this. So here we need to take the manometer reading. You can see this is the manometer reading. So the upper part is it's reading 201 and the lower part is 115. So our reading will be 201 minus 115,
it will be approximately 6. Sorry. This is the manometer reading. So the upper portion is it reads 201 and the lower portion is 115. So our reading will be 201 minus 115 equals to 86.